Now, I want to thank the Women's Network for having us here. I want to thank all the women who gave us their stories, their time, and without them, this is the thing about documentaries. These are the amazing stories that people trust you for to make the film of them.
Falenderoj të gjitha gratë që kanë leju që të intervistojë, marë, kërëshëm një mu se mësë kam përvojë për shpërtime.
Edhe që... The second part was that without, you know, women,
trusting
us for fame and incredible stories, we would never have a film. And we really deeply appreciate that. Now, about the motivation.
We originally received a grant to make a film about refugees, displaced people. And it happened when the NATO bombing started. So we thought, let's go to Albania, and we will meet women, and then we will follow them over a period of time when they are not in their home. Right, what it's like to live in a totally dislocated state. But of course what happened is everyone went back. And we had already spoken with so many women who really touched us. And we wanted to look at ordinary women. People who aren't normally in the news. And people who are going, what was that?